US relay team. Lorenzo Perez Escalona, who swam excellent on the free slow to take gold. Spaltos, 5 for Greece. Salim Gabriev from Kazakhstan goes 6. Raul Martinez Valdez, a big cheer from the crowd. It's Mexican closing lane 7. A Namibian, Matias Angula, goes in lane number 8. Namibia represented by Angula. Gideon Maslowski, great ambassador for Namibian para sport, is watching back in Namibia. Gideon the amphibian. Next generation of Namibians is in there in lane number 8. 2 heats of 8. The fastest 8 from the 2 heats will make the final. So no hanging about here for Savaltos. In lane 5, Zach Shattuck had a very good dive. The American Perez Escalona, the 100 meters champion, is stroking very nicely the Cuban, but he's going to have to watch his step here because he doesn't want to finish any lower than third place. He's going to make sure, picking up the pace there, Perez Escalona at the finish. He's making sure he gets the touch ahead of Zavoltos. Cuba 31.27. Espalos in second. And in third is Gariev from Kazakhstan. But you just saw the stroke rate there, Perez Escalona pick up in the closing stage. He didn't want to get beaten by Espalos.
No, he was aware, wasn't he? First time actually this morning with 2 heats of 8, there is a fair amount of a chance of it. You can't miss out despite finishing quite high up in the heat. You just have to watch that.